There are multiple reasons why you might consider taking a vitamin K2 supplement. I'm going to go through some of those attributes for your overall health and why it's so important, because most people are actually deficient depending on where you live in the world. Okay, now vitamin K2 has a lot to do with our calcium metabolism, and it's like the air traffic controller in a busy airport. That air traffic controller needs to tell all those airplanes and all of the personnel where to go so that we don't have chaos. Well, the same is true for vitamin K2. It's actually telling our calcium where to go in the body, and it prevents those calcium deposits in the wrong places. So in places like the blood vessels, the kidneys forming kidney stones, in the liver, in other soft tissues in the body. And we know that vitamin K2 is instrumental. It can actually remove calcium from clogged arteries, which is really, really, you know, a great thing in terms of our cardiovascular health. And according to the research, so looking at this study, it was found that participants with a higher vitamin K2 intake had a 57% lower risk of dying from heart disease. Now that is huge to know that it is so efficacious for preventing those clogging of the arteries. Now in another study for belly fat in postmenopausal women, and the form taken of vitamin K2 was the MK7, which is the type that I personally take, and it was found that it helped to decrease that abdominal fat mass and had a significant increase in the molecular weight adiponectin. It was remarkable because it helped to reduce belly fat in a postmenopausal women taking that MK7 form, which is the type of vitamin K2 that I personally take. Love it. Now, it has also been found in Japanese research that vitamin K2 is beneficial, especially for postmenopausal women, and it helping to decrease that loss in bone density, which we know, of course, calcium deposition into the bones becomes more difficult as we're aging, ladies, as our estrogen levels are declining. So this could be another thing that you may be missing in your toolbox for good health, is your vitamin K2. Now, talking about menopause, I've got another video that I want to share with you, so check it out, 8 tips for weight loss, specifically in menopause. I'll see you there.